I'm not picking up any more Reaverbot signals. I think it's safe.